A lot of people who know me asks me, what exactly is this Salesforce that you always talk about? And I do not have a simple explanation to explain them what exactly this is in a layman's language, right? So today I've come up with an example with the help of which we'll be able to understand what exactly is this Salesforce in a very easier way. Let's see what that is. Imagine you want to buy a car. So what do? You figure out which kind of a car do you want. You want a hatchback, SUV, or a sedan, or something like that. Then you figure out the options that you have according to your budget and according to the performance that you want that car to deliver and the terrain that you're going to be riding that on. And after choosing all of these, you end up into 3 to 5 options that are available out there in the market by different automakers. And then you go and then just take a test drive of all of them, and then you choose the one which you like the most, and then you go ahead and buy that. This is exactly what you do, right? But why don't you go to a mechanic and ask that mechanic that these are the requirements that I have, and I want you to build a car which matches this particular requirement. Why don't you do that? You must be thinking that, Shrey, have you gone mad or what? Like, if you want a car, why should you come up with the requirements that you need from that particular car and then go to a mechanic to build that car? We can just go out there and select the car which suits our requirements and then just buy it. Why do we need that? But let me tell you why I'm taking this particular example. Because in the software industry or into the software world, what used to happen was companies or people who wanted to use an application or a software used to create the requirements and then go to a developer or a company which develops applications or software, and then after giving those requirements to them, ask them to develop an application which meets the needs and requirements that they have. This might seem weird when I relate this software example with the auto industry, but this is exactly what used to happen, and this is what Marc Benioff, the co-CEO and founder of Salesforce, took as an opportunity and built Salesforce. So in the year 1999 and 2000, he started Salesforce to provide a pre-built application for businesses which can be further modified in order to meet the needs and requirements of the businesses. So imagine you're getting a software or an application which already meets the needs and requirements of any business which is out there, which can also be further modified according to the needs and requirements that individual businesses have separately. So if I'll relate this thing with the car example, then what you're doing is you're going to a dealership, buying a car, let's say a Honda, and then you're getting it customized according to your usage. When you talk about the customizations that you would need in a car, let's say that if you want to drive a car on an off-road, then in that case you would need softer suspensions, broader tires with more grips, and some fine tuning into the engine for the off-roading. But if you want to drive that same car, that Honda, in a drag race, you need different type of customizations. Let me tell you what that is. You need harder suspensions, you need lower ground clearance, you need different type of tires, and you need different types of fine tunings into the engine. But in both of these situations, do you really think you need to build a car from scratch? No, right? Then why build the software from scratch? Now, this is the easiest way I can explain what exactly Salesforce is to any person out there. Now, let's finally talk about the definition of Salesforce. So Salesforce is a company which is known for its popular CRM, Salesforce.com, which is the number one CRM in the world, which can cater to the needs and requirements of any business which is out there and which can further be modified or customized to meet the needs and requirements of that particular business, and can also act as a platform on top of which you can build cloud applications from scratch. So if you just want to use a CRM for your business which needs a little bit customization, Salesforce is for you. And if you want to build a completely different cloud application, Salesforce can do that as well. And this customization and development of applications is exactly what we do at Syntexa for our amazing clients, which makes us the silver consulting partner of Salesforce. Salesforce initially started with its Sales Cloud only, which used to help businesses sell in a better way and keep a track of all of those things. But now it has got multiple other clouds as well. These clouds cater to different industries like Service Cloud, Marketing Cloud, Health Cloud, Financial Cloud, Tableau CRM, and a lot of others as well. And we master all of that as well.